Mining Baron Dr. Prafulla Hede has said all the allegations of his involvement in illegal mining are false. He said condonation of his mining lease was done by the central government way before Digambar Kamath was holding office of the chief minister. The case of illegal mining against Digambar Kamath has put the former CM in the spot. Now, man involved in the same case, Mining Baron, has come out in the open saying he has been politically victimized. There were allegations that former Chief Minister Digambar Kamath had allowed condonation of delay of mining leases of Dr. Hede. But Hede has something else to say.
I want to clarify that this happened in 87-88. And then because our condonation was rejected by the government of Goa, I had to go to New Delhi, and the Ministry of Steel and Mines that time gave a condonation and directed the Goa government to comply. And the Goa government complied, because then they told all the departments and we got all our licenses and everything was going smooth till 2006, 2007, before they issue the deed of lease. Something must have come up which we are not aware, because I signed the deed of lease, everything was smooth. Suddenly then in 12 and 13 we hear that there has been some irregularity. I don't understand at all, because Goa government, they were supposed to comply and they have complied. If they have not complied, they should have gone to court and say this particular order is not right. Clear, taka fakta amka diupaje ashille ye great deed. Deed of paryasta sahit garpa jayane that you can do over 20 years can not read. I wanted my thing to be signed before 2007, like any other mine owner, Pratyekaji did get it. So that time he must have signed, this deed could be signed. Maybe condone and it is wrong, because condonation already given, you given second time, third time. Kiritri goof off kala, that's all. They will understand that. SIT has been nice to me. Only last week they called me and they were very courteous. No name was taken and no question was asked on that. Only they lightly said, have you approached anybody? And I said, well, I have not met director, I have not met secretary, I have not met minister, I have not met CM, because I didn't have to. No, it's quite possible, as you say, I am the collateral damage. That is a possibility. If somebody is targeting somebody and I become a collateral damage, that is a possibility.
On charges of him being associated with the NCP, Dr. Hede refused his affiliation to any political party.
I am not in active politics, that's what I want to tell, because what is happening is, I got friends in politics, no doubt about it, on all parties, and all the businessmen have their friends. We do assist many times when asked for, maybe sometime little bit I have gone overboard, maybe, but I have no intention of joining politics. I have not stood for any election, nor I am in a member of any political party. Donations as political party, it will be in the balance sheet. We might have done small donations, but to all the parties, not particular one.
A reporter Mahim Madari with video journalist Shyamchari from Panji.